Well, here it is, 1v1 against the keeper, and the outcome was never really in doubt. He never looked like missing that. Well, he knows his team haven't been good enough in this game, but how does he change it?